Hello, here is the 12th episode of Fun Facts About Religions. Did you know that Ashoka the Great spread Buddhism outside of India? Ashoka was the third emperor of India's Maurya dynasty. He ruled almost all of India from 268 to 232 BC. Ashoka converted to Buddhism after his brutal conquest of the Kalinga region. He later sent 9 Buddhist exhibitions to spread Buddhism outside of India. After Ashoka died, the Maurya dynasty weakened and collapsed. The dynasty's collapse also saw Buddhist influence fade in India.